I started because of hard times. I was feeling kind of useless. Went into the city, I bought an oven and decided to open a little cake shop. I went into the office and I got a form, and the staff was very helpful, and they helped me make up the form and give me all different kind of, you know, information, and it was easy, very easy. I would say thanks to the business development unit for all the assistance that they are given to me.
Redefining business, protecting Tobago's heritage.